in the KD1 car is Bob Hill out of Story City, Iowa. Car number 66, Terry Curry. Number 9-0. 16. Good for inside, car number 30 is Kevin Job out of Bristol. The one side will be car number 2, Tony Hardesty from Cumberland. Sixth row inside will be car number 31. From Shenandoah. For 7th row inside, car number 33, Chris Waymeyer from Creston. And on the outside is good friend Larry Dunning, also out of Creston, and car number 7, coming to new cars this year. And car number 4 is Frank Seifert out of Newmarket, Iowa. 8 times around, this will be top 8 finishers transferring into the feature event. Cross Street Consolation, the first race of the night. Many of these drivers in this class have been running in this division for many years, and they can show some excellent driving skills. We'll see evidence of that here in this division tonight. Tim Brandon, the car number 5, setting the pace. You got James Newton on the outside of that front row. Second row, you've got Bert Steffen and Al Walker in car number 1. Kenny Werner in 17. Dan Kimball of Creston. He hasn't been with us the last several weeks, but he's back with us tonight, car number 88. Front row, Dan Miller. Monte Carlo this year by Chris Waymeyer. The 7 of Larry Dunning and car number 4, Frank Seifert, also a new car this year. 8 laps around, keep your eye on the top 10, 8 finishers. And then there wants a transfer into the feature. And Jim Richmond, right by your own. Car number 5, Tim Brannon, shoots into the early lead, but you've got a battle for a second between the pink number 63 of Bart Steffen and car number 8, James Good. Here comes, and car number 53 on the inside, Danny Mueller at car number 53 shoots to the inside as they come out of turn number 40. Second behind the leader, Tim Brannon, is Dan Miller from Roosevelt, Iowa, car number 53. We got an accident just off turn number 2. A car has spun out. Car number 1, Al Walker. Car number 3, James Jordan is out. Now drop back. that Mackey is running second, and he's got 2.5 laps to try to get a win here. Dan Motor holding off Lance. gentleman from the morning in car number 7 back, also in the car. Down here. heading down the back smooth away is car number 61, Bruce Hanford. Car number 32, Terry Bill Moore in second place, and then Tim Peterson in third, Roger Reed running fourth. Car number 76, Larry Blunt is 8th, and Bill Davis Jr. in 9th place, John Westcott, and then Dwight Oglesby. we're back to the last completed lap.
Thank you.
trying to work in the number three car, Larry Skullberg. Sam Beeman on the inside, the 4X. Larry Skullberg side by side on the back straightaway, the battle for the number three spot. Here they come, there'll be two laps to go, and it's still Chuck Brink and Sean O'Reilly.
Good. going.
This. Okay,
give me your hand. This thing right here. Don't use the push button here. Use this because it saves on it. And this focuses you in and out. That focuses you clear in.
All right.
Do it manually because it saves.
Inside the 11th row, car number 30 out of Kansas City,
yeah.
Chuck Rankin, alongside the 4X from Council Bluffs, Ted Neiman. The next row back, car number 8 from Cedar Rapids, Darrell Date. Outside, 00, Larry Scalper. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hawkeye Ford pace car bringing the field down in a four crest lineup. How about a big round of applause? We get set to go for the 50 lap Busch All Star feature. Beautiful sight. Four crest alignment as we get set to go for the big 50 lap race. Rounding out the field, we'll be starting on the back row. He is car number 43, Mark Boyd from Papillion, Nebraska. Car number 08 from Freeport, Illinois, Terry Kusel. The lineup is set. Sonny Spicer has climbed aboard his late model number 63, and he is out on the racetrack. Having just completed his modified run, he is now in the number 63 late model build lineup. Outside of row number 5. We're ready to go. Final event of the night, the big one. $3,000 for the winner. The Busch All-Star 50 lap race, Ray Gus Jr. from Iowa, Illinois, and won 3 in a row. Steve Kosiski is one place. Outside, picking up the pace now as they come through turns 3 and 4. Bob Hill, Sonny Miller.